I'm going to share a tip with you today, how to make the blooms on your orchid last longer than normal. Three ice cubes, once a week. Lay them in there. They melt out slowly. It'll keep your little orchid fresh and hydrated. I'm Candace Lucchesi, CandyBombBeauty.com.